On this episode of Make It Real, we're going to make Captain America's electromagnet shield. Alright, so originally we're going to make our own electromagnets using a microwave oven transformer like this. And they're really powerful, but we decided to go with a more professional solution and we used a commercially available electromagnet instead. And these guys are strong. At just 12 volts, this will produce about 120 kilograms of lifting force. And we're planning on running at a much higher voltage, which means it'll be even more powerful. Let's start building. Now, we're running these electromagnets at 66 volts each, which means they're actually going to be producing 660 kilograms of lifting force per electromagnet. Now, despite that, we're still not going to be able to attract the shield from the same kind of distances as shown in the Avengers.
You didn't finish!
Now, the reason that won't work is because magnetic force decreases exponentially over distance, which means the amount of power you'd need to attract the shield from that kind of distance would be astronomical. You'd probably need an arc reactor just to power those electromagnets. So even though we have over 1,000 kilograms of lifting force at the magnet, at a few feet away, it drops off to almost nothing. Now that's just a plastic shield. So we reached out to Machina Props and they made us a real replica. Take a look. Now to be Captain America, you don't just need a shield, you need a jacket too. So sleek hides help us out. To learn more about either of these products, there are links in the description. They are awesome. Well, that's how we made it. Subscribe to see the next video where we test this thing to its limits.
Dude, you even bounced it off the walls! That was a straight-up cap attack!
At least we got a film. You alright?
Yeah. Yeah, you guys okay?